CES 2022, Hyper launches 3-game headphones, Android game controller and so on. Hyper, the gaming peripherals sub-brand of HP, has announced its lineup of new products. During Consumer Electronics Show 2022, the lineup includes 3 headsets, a gaming controller for Android devices, a mouse, and a keyboard. One of the biggest announcements by the gaming peripherals brand is HyperX Cloud Alpha Wireless gaming headset that has a claimed battery life of up to 300 hours on a single charge. HyperX Clutch Wireless gaming controller can connect to Android smartphones via Bluetooth and to PCs via a USB cable. HyperX Cloud Alpha gaming headset is priced at $199.99 and will be available starting February. HyperX Cloud AI gaming headset will retail for $99.99 and will be available starting March. HyperX Cloud Core gaming headset will be available starting January for $69.99. HyperX Clutch Wireless gaming controller will cost $49.99 and will hit the shelves in March. HyperX Pulsefire Haste Wireless Gaming Mouse and HyperX Alloy Origins 65 Mechanical Gaming Keyboard are priced at $79.99 and $99.99, respectively, and both will be available from February. HyperX Cloud Alpha Wireless feature 50mm HyperX Dynamic Drivers Photo Credit. HyperX Cloud Alpha Wireless Cloud II Cloud Core gaming headset specifications claim to have a battery life of up to 300 hours on a single charge. HyperX Cloud Alpha Wireless gaming headset supports DTS Headphone X audio experience. The headphones feature 50mm HyperX dynamic drivers and a custom-designed dual-chamber technology. The over-the-ear headphones also get memory foam and leatherette ear cushions. They have a frequency response range of 15Hz to 21,000Hz. They also feature detachable noise-canceling condenser microphone with LED indicators. Connectivity options include a wireless USB dongle and a USB 2.0 port. The lithium-ion polymer battery can be fully charged in 4.5 hours. They weigh 332 grams without the attached microphone. HyperX Cloud AI gaming headset feature 53mm dynamic drivers and have frequency response range of 10Hz to 23,000Hz. They also feature HyperX Virtual 7.1 surround sound. They get a new pink and white colorway for 2022. HyperX Pulsefire Haste Mouse is claimed to last for up to 100 hours on a single charge photo credit. HyperX. The third headset HyperX announced is HyperX Cloud Core gaming headset. They feature DTS HeadphoneX audio with 3D spatial audio. For 2022, HyperX ditched the Virtual 7.1 surround sound for these headsets. Apart from this, they are similar to the outgoing model. HyperX Clutch Wireless Gaming Controller specifications, features, designed to be used with Android smartphones via Bluetooth V4.2. HyperX Clutch Wireless Gaming Controller can also be connected to PCs using its USB Type-A to Type-C cable or 24GHz wireless receiver. It can last for up to 19 hours on a single charge of its 660mAh battery. It also includes a detachable, adjustable mobile phone clip that can be adjusted from 44mm to 86mm. HyperX Pulsefire Haste Wireless Gaming Mouse, Alloy Origins 65 Mechanical Gaming Keyboard specifications, features. The wireless gaming mouse from HyperX sports a honeycomb hex design that is claimed to make it ultra-lightweight. The low-latency HyperX Pulsefire Haste can be connected via to 4GHz wireless frequency. It has a battery life of up to 100 hours on a single charge from its 370mAh battery. It has an IP55 rating. Using HyperX NGENUITY software, users can personalize DPI settings, RGB lighting, button assignments, and record macros. It measures 124.3x382x66.8mm and weighs 61 grams without the cable. HyperX Pulsefire Haste Mouse is claimed to last for up to 100 hours on a single charge photo credit. HyperX Alloy Origins 65 keyboard features mechanical keys with a claimed 80 million lifetime click rating. It has backlit RGB keys, and using the HyperX NGENUITY software, users can customize lighting and other settings. It measures 315.06x105.5x36.94mm and weighs 827.7 grams. Embed container position, relative, padding bottom, 56.25%, height, 0, overflow, hidden, max width, 100%, embed container iframe, embed container reject, embed container embed position, absolute, top, 0, left, 0, width, 100%. Height, 100%.